The small wheelbase idea really came to me when I wanted to progress longboarding in a new direction. I really wanted this outlet, this new principle of longboarding, you know, to progress it and take it, make it small, make it a midget, make it small. And really make, just make it small, really.
So when Zach first went up to me and started talking about making his greaser or small wheelbase, I didn't know how to take it. So I started with the mount.
I didn't think anything of it, except it was possible. And it should be done. You know, I wanted to get into some small wheelbases. Coming from a pogo stick background, I like that jumpy jump. Small stuff.
It was pretty cool though when Zach showed me some of the designs for making a smaller wheelbase. It really reassured me, even though he has absolutely no architectural skills whatsoever. I wouldn't even trust him with a fork in my kitchen. But it proved to me that wasn't a complete waste of an investment.
So this one time, I had this fork in Eric's kitchen, right? Oh. That's how it came to me. I was just in the bathroom taking a poop, and I realized that I wanted a smaller wheelbase. I learned some stuff, so I contacted Richard and told him about my idea.
We were thinking of what was possible and where we want a longboard to go.
There are only so many chips you can play as a businessman when one of your employees comes up to you and says, "Hey, can I just borrow some of the free tools you have to make my Greeshark a smaller wheelbase? We've never done anything like that before." It really makes you question some things like that.
Came up with a basic design where the board is just in one piece and you just drill holes into it and make the wheelbase smaller. Really, I got the idea because I went to an architecture school in Arizona in which I gained all the skills necessary to complete this process. It can be moved, it can be transported, it can be skated, you can throw it in your bathroom and break stuff even if you wanted to. With cheese.
So when I first walked in, I think they completed like one of the drilling of the holes. I was like, "Oh cool, this is where I thought it'd be." And they were like, Zach was just like, "No! No! No! No, no! No, no! Well maybe, no, no! No, no!" And he holds up his MacBook, and as it turns out, that was just where the base plate was. The truck was gonna be way down here with a small wheelbase. I was like, "Whoa! Oh! That's intense!"
Switch one, I can feel. It's all in your mind, anywhere. I can feel. Make me feel this way. Oh. Now that's two.
big game for the first time. It's definitely a big flop.
You know, screw Eric. Everything went great. You know, well, everything else went great for everybody else except me. It sucked. Dumb balls.
So it really showed us what we were capable of and where longboarding was at that time and what hard work needed to be done to progress it.
Being on the cover was cool. It's definitely cool to be with everybody.
I didn't ever expect this to be on the cover.
It's really unreal being on the cover, you know? I didn't really expect it, but it's a blessing for sure. Really. Blessing.
Best job ever!
There's gonna be competitions with this Wheelbase, with our Wheelbase. If no one else does it, we're going to do it.
If your love is really inside of something, it really doesn't matter what's in your way, or inside of your love, or inside of yourself. All that matters is what's inside, and what you pay to get inside of something else. That's all that matters. When you get inside, that's the meaning of life. Never give up! Never! Don't ever let them stop you!